Okay, today I have what's called a squirrel table. It's basically kind of like a bird feeder for a squirrel, but not really. These things sell like hotcakes. If you have some scrap wood laying around, these are nice to make. That way you don't have to just get rid of wood you wouldn't otherwise be using. So I highly recommend to take scrap wood and make these little things and sell them wherever you have a booth set up or however you sell your wares. But this is definitely a great little blueprint to grab off of my website, joshjamesdesign.com. This one is free. And I do have some coming out that are going to be considered more of a premium, if you would, a set of prints. And I may charge for those. I'm not sure yet. If I do, it'll be very small. But keep an eye out for those. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this little design here. And again, go to my website and download the set of drawings. Thanks for watching. Definitely stick around to the end of the video because I made a ridiculous looking tree to give you an idea of how these would look once they are attached to a tree for the squirrels to enjoy on their picnics.